bigger than the ones they put about. We're a picture of a tiger glares down at you from the wall. And another of Tiger Ryberg, the toughest cat of all. In Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, you can live on dreams or a plate of beans. In Lucy's tiger den, the girls aren't getting younger in Lucy's tiger den, but neither are the customers, so it works out in the end. There's an old soldier of fortune often drifting through the door, and a foreign correspondent looking for another war. In Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, you can live on dreams or a plate of beans. In Lucy's tiger den, it's the only bar in Bangkok where you can sit alone, when all you want to do is think and reminisce of home. And if you're feeling hungry, there's a meal that's fit for kings. You can order anything you like, providing it is beans. In Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, you can live on dreams or a plate of beans. In Lucy's tiger den. So any night in Bangkok, when you're on your own, drop into the tiger's den and make yourself at home. Don't matter if you've never been to Tiger's Bar before, 'cause if you can't make friends with Tiger, hell, you can't make friends at all. In Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, you can live on dreams or a plate of beans. In Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, in Lucy's tiger den, you can live on dreams or a plate of beans. In Lucy's tiger den.